In this video, I'm going to show you guys how to take advantage of the Hanna Instruments Checker Colorimeters to dial in your dosing regimen using one of the most popular two-part solutions, ESV Be Ionic. Hello folks, Robert from Marine Depot here, and thanks for tuning in. Maintaining proper water chemistry is arguably one of the hardest parts of keeping a reef tank. It is especially difficult for those of you that are just starting out, but thankfully we have some powerful tools and quality supplements that can really help us out on our journey to create a beautiful, thriving reef tank at home. Your first step in getting your water right for corals is deciding whether or not your tank needs extra supplementation with additives. The demand for elements is all based on the corals inside of your tank and how much they use. In tanks with minimal coral, a regular water exchange schedule may suffice for replenishing the necessary elements that corals need. In most cases, once the coral bug has bit, you will quickly start collecting corals and packing your tank with frags that will begin to grow and deplete the necessary elements from your tank. This will result in chemistry swings in between your water exchanges that can really stress out your corals and the other animals inside of your tank. In order to identify these swings and prevent them, you need to test your water. Calcium and alkalinity are the two major parameters that reef keepers watch to ensure the corals have what they need to grow. Calcium and carbonates combine to create calcium carbonate, which is then deposited by the coral to build a skeleton. There are other elements involved in the process, but these are the major players that corals use the most. Without them, reef-building stony corals cannot survive. Hanna Instruments Checker Colorimeters are a very popular choice for water testing at home because they can eliminate some of the human error and discrepancies that come along with titration and color comparison type test kits. They are small, quick, and convenient. After getting your Hanna calcium and alkalinity checkers, you're going to need to test your tank water daily for the first couple of weeks. This will help you determine how much ESV B-Ionic your tank will need. You want to run a few practice tests using the checkers. You can find some great instructional videos right here on YouTube, and our technical support team is also happy to answer your questions. The goal here is to perform the test procedures correctly to ensure that you're getting accurate test results. You will need to also create a testing log for your aquarium test results. A little notebook will work just fine, but you can also download pre-formatted aquarium logs online. You can also take advantage of one of the various aquarium maintenance and tracking apps, which are really becoming quite powerful. Aquarium controllers such as the Neptune Systems Apex lets you manually log these measurements and create a graph in order to see the trends and daily changes, which can be very handy, especially when dialing in a dosing regimen. The critical part here is to record your test results. It really doesn't matter how you do it, just be sure that you write them down so you can reference them in the future. I recommend starting your dosing and testing 24 hours after a water change. You really want to start dosing the ESV B-Ionic with balanced water parameters to begin with, because the product is designed to maintain these parameters, not make drastic adjustments. If your parameters are not balanced to begin with, a few water exchanges with some high quality salt mix will get you back on track. Next up, acquire yourself some ESV B-Ionic, which has long been our best-selling two-part solution because it works, and it works well. The solutions are completely ionically balanced, which means that not only are you getting calcium and carbonates, but also all of the major, minor, and trace elements in the proper ratio that your corals need to grow and thrive. B-Ionic is a two-part solution. Each liquid component is intended to be dosed in equal amounts daily. The smaller 32-ounce bottles come filled with solution and will not require that you dilute them with RODI water. The larger 1-gallon bottles, however, are partially filled with concentrate and will require dilution with RODI water before use. Something to take note about the 1-gallon alkalinity supplement is that it can take some time to dissolve, up to 72 hours or more. Submerging the container inside of a bag in warm water and storing in a warm place will help with dissolving the solution. Do not use the solution until the concentrate is completely dissolved. Next, start by adding the minimum recommended dosage, which is 1 milliliter of each B-Ionic solution per 4 gallons of aquarium water. The solution should not be dosed at the same time. It is best to wait about 30 minutes in between dosing each solution so they will not precipitate. If the solutions come in contact with each other, a chemical reaction will occur and the solutions will be useless. Administering the solutions daily can be done manually, but you will quickly learn the value of automating the process with a dosing pump. We have some great dosing pump options here at MD, including Kamoer, Aquamedic, Neptune Systems, ATI, Bubble Magus, and GHL. 24 hours after your first dose, test your water and record it. Do this daily for the first 5 to 7 days, all the while maintaining the daily dosage of B-Ionic. At the end of the week, sit down and look at your test results. Did your levels rise, fall, or stay the same? If the calcium and alkalinity levels stayed the same, continue dosing the same amount daily. At this point, you can reduce testing the tank water to once per week because this means you are meeting your tank's demand. If your levels increased, you will likely want to discontinue the dosage of ESV B-Ionic because your tank simply does not need it. A regular water exchange is perfectly suitable for replenishing any elements that your corals need. This will be common in tanks with only soft corals or smaller tanks with minimal coral. Do a water change right away to get your parameters back in line and continue with your regular scheduled water change thereafter. If the calcium and alkalinity levels dropped, increase the daily dosage by 1 milliliter per 4 gallons of tank water and repeat the daily testing process over the next 5 to 7 days. You want to keep repeating this process of increasing your dosage in small increments weekly until you see that your daily tests are maintaining your parameters. Once you have your daily dosing amount set, you can likely reduce the frequency of water testing. I know that testing daily is going to be quite demanding on your time, but the outcome will be a precision dosing regimen that's perfectly tailored to the animals in your tank. This is the hardest part of reef keeping, knowing what your tank needs. Every tank is different, and by following this strict procedure, you will ensure you're only adding what you need and not get you into too much trouble when dialing it in. Be sure that you check out our water parameter guidelines for an outline of a minimum and maximum reef tank parameters. The exact numbers that you keep will be based on your tank, but remember, stability is the ticket. You want to pick a number within the guidelines and stick with it. Here's some helpful notes for using the Hanna Checker colorimeters at home. Wash your hands before testing and dry them well. Always rinse your testing vials with RODI water before and after use. Be sure to acquire and use a microfiber cloth to clean the vials during testing. This procedure of daily testing and dialing in your dosing amounts can really be applied to any brand of test kit and two-part solution. The only difference will be the starting dosing amount. Learning how to maintain calcium and alkalinity is really only the beginning, but will be your first step in understanding what happens inside of your reef tank. I appreciate all of you for watching. Be sure to hit that subscribe button to stay up to date with all of the latest Marine Depot videos. Until next time, take care and happy reef keeping.